Stop the signal. This is Radio Free Kirat. Now, have you guys been hearing about these caves that Noor holds her little get-togethers in? And I'm using the word get-togethers very lightly. There's not jiving, so here. There's some crazy shit going down. Now, I'm an open-minded guy. After all, I do host a free radio program for you guys, okay?
Ah. understood.
This my blade.
When the animals leave the forest and go to the arena, they never come back.
It's horrible, and I am trying not to think of it.
Village and took our girls, my Mina included. We fought them, but they overpowered us.
Where are they taking these girls?
I don't know. I can show you the direction you're heading on your map.
I'm going to over this shed! This has got to stop!
Heading for the
hotel. What's that?
Guard! Shit!
Ah!
and Kira, you brought justice to a lot of people, Ajay. I've been talking to them, and they'll start doing this for themselves. Just a few more left to start the avalanche.
Things are certainly less tense now that those strange kidnappings are over.
Rabirana here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bugun's got the only air on. Filled with people. They're filled with heroin. I'll say that one more time. An entire plane filled with heroin. Now, I'm not a street guy, but a single gram of heroin costs anywhere between $100 to $300. That's 1 gram, Chotu. I'm not a math guy, but a plane full of heroin is some serious, serious moolah. Say what you want about Father Nick, but this guy has got to have some Tony Montana level cash coming in and out. I mean, this guy's got some Walter White business sense to him. I wonder if they even have that whole one-up thing that they ever have with each other. Like, do they have been keeping up with the Joneses for the 1% of sociopaths? Like, did Bugun see that gigantic statue of himself? Did he buy that just because Kim Jong-un has a statue of himself like that? Maybe he also said the same thing. He's like, oh man, Kim Jong-un has a golden toilet. I need a golden toilet. I mean, I have to shit in a golden bowl. I have to. I mean, look at what Kim Jong-un has. Life must be so different for the evil subset of the 1%.
Stop the vehicle! Shoot the driver!
Excuse me, you got a second?
Set to Radio Freaky Rat, it's Rabbi Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita, fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been digging around. The word is she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not going to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't deal. That's not for me, okay?
Wait, what? It bow like in power. But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit.
Oh! Om Nam Shiva, 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 Om Nam Shiva.
Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh, our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right, nothing in life is free.
Yeah.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend. I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, J. Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what?
Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, well...
Yeah, after all, tu casse, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what? I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
IJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meat and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick, then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Say, winners don't do drugs.
people of Kira. Who do you cheer for? The brave elephants? Or the fierce tigers? Or do you cheer for the terrorists? Son of the terrorist Mohan Gale. Fugitive of the Golden Path. Killer of innocent men, women, and children of Kirat. He abandoned his people to live in the decadence of America. But he returns in chains to face judgment. Your judgment, people of Kirat. AJK!
Moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I.
Oh, AJ.
Welcome to Shinnath Arena! Let the betting begin!
Thank you.
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Kirat can be a harsh place.
Brothers and sisters, we are being attacked by the Royal Army. We fought hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
Go! Move faster!
Cover me! Head it up!
Look down! Look down!
Ah.
How many do you think they are? Could be more than one person.
I don't want to die. Get me out of here, please. The army forces us to take drugs and then gives us more if we do sex for wealthy. Kill my friends and steal more people if you don't help them.
I'll take care of them.
my children!
Execute the hostages!
Ajay, thank you for helping out there. They keep kidnapping people to use as slave labor, or for sport. Free as many as you can.
Making farm tools is no problem. Since the war started, we haven't had the resources.
Got the
Hunter thinks he knows everything about Kirat and its wildlife.
Go! Push it!
This killer had better run! I'm coming! If you see him, shoot him!
Push it!
Are you thinking of starting a habit?
Brothers and sisters, we are being attacked by the Royal Army. We fought hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help. Fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army, and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly! No help is available right now.
Fire it!
No! I'm hurt!
I'll take the pen back to your mother!
Move forward!
Hello?
Someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Thuggan's control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirat a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable, you guys. I find poop undesirable. I wish I never had to shit, to be honest. I mean, the food that I have to eat up here, it's not good on the bowel movements. What else is undesirable? I mean, girls who talk too much, people with bad breath, people that just talk about their kids all day. I don't give a shit. I mean, I find Chotu undesirable, especially when he farts in the booth and doesn't admit to it. I mean...
Watch out!
Careful!
Eagle!
Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt. The way things should be. But Kirat can't survive if Sabal keeps clinging to the past. Get to the old tea factory. Secure those fields.
Yes, he looks like he robbed a metrosexual bimp. Yes, he is the delusional psychopath maniac.
Reach the tea factory.
Great, Ajay. Those drug fields are Kirat's future. We need them, and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army, and make sure nothing happens to the puppies. And be careful. I still need your help in this fight.
Come on!
I'm going in!
Amita, it's done.
Excellent, Ajay, excellent. Thank you. But I know Paul. He won't back off from the drug fields. I am sending men to help, so hold on until they get there.
We're heading your way now.
Amita sent us to help you. We have army incoming. Get ready.
Soldiers to the south!
Coming in from the north. Down! Ah! 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 granted Amita a license to spit on our heritage. Kirat isn't just about people. It's the earth and the rocks. When you poison our lands, you poison everything your father fought for.
I can't tell you what saving those fields means to the future of Kirat. Supplies, weapons, ammunition, vehicles, everything the Golden Path needs to take the fight to Pagan Min. I wasn't sure about you. That first time in Banipur, all I saw was Sabal and his puppet, but you are not a puppet, are you? Now I can see what you're capable of. What a difference you've made! You didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me that I had to marry. That's the world Sabal is pining for. He's trying to take us back to the Dark Ages. You and I,